said, I'm staring into twilight, wishing I could find someone tonight. Hey, I know she's out there somewhere on the western skyline. Lonely women say a prayer, they say a prayer on the western skyline. Hey. Well, the rooftop set, Second Street, bachelor's quarters, too much fun, not enough dough. Well, the guy's still hanging on the wire, waiting on a whim, too many jeans, not enough. When a voice is on my radio, telling me where I should go. Song. Underneath the street light, the violence in the afterglow. Give me a shot, Cadillac. Maybe close your eyes, past that city limit sign. Well, it got the Emperor's daughter, got her in the back, trying to cross the battle line. As I'm staring into the twilight, but wishing I could be there tonight. Oh, I know she's out there somewhere, on the western skyline. Lonely women say a prayer, lonely women on the western skyline. Hey. Thank you. enjoyment drive me mad. Thank you. Thank you very much. A little power. This is what we call the power trio. We've never done this before, but the piano trio, it's supposed to be a jazz thing, but we thought we'd try it on y'all. So we appreciate y'all sticking around. This is not Bruce Hornsby in the Range. This is 3/5 of Bruce Hornsby in the Range. Come out here to jam for y'all. But we will be augmented throughout the rest of the evening with various guests, which you're all damn familiar by now. We like the same guys you guys like, so we ask them out to play with us. be standing when the day is through. We'll be right back. wish I was a headlight on a northbound train. I wish I was a headlight on a northbound train. Well, I'd shine my light the cool Colorado. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Our motto is always tune up after the song. After we've already played it, we'd like to take this opportunity to bring up first of our guests. I'd like to do a song from our first record, and we'd like to bring up once again to the stage Mark O'Connor and Jerry Douglas. They were just learning this song as we were playing. Yeah. So we'll get these men set up, and then we'll have at you. This is actually my second gig of the day. I played about 3 o'clock this afternoon down in Vail. So we ought to be warmed up by now, should we not? You'll get it. talk to you. Oh, what would I do now? Hey, just to talk to you a thousand miles away. Yeah. What I would give for only one night. Didn't leave in sight. Someday when time's run so tight. When the day goes down on the water, the sun sinks low all around. That's when I know I need you now. Yes, oh, what I miss. But I have a little kiss. Sit alone through a long day in the absence of company. Oh, I'm alone and I let my mind wander. Hey, yeah, what a thousand miles away. Yeah, what I would give for only one night. You don't believe in sight. Someday when times are so tight. When the day goes down on the water, the sun sinks low all around. That's when I know I need you now. Yes, oh, what I miss. Every little kiss, every little word.
Well, hell, we gotta do one of the stand lines, and you guys are right back.
We got these various guys back there. Each one of them knows like one or two of our songs, so they kind of say, oh, I know this one. And the other ones, I know this one. Well, there's one guy who knows just about all of them, much to our delight. We're going to bring him right out right now. It's Mr. Bela Fleck.
Thank you.
there after many years. So curious, so secretly, as I looked on, I held back a tear. The road not taken, overcoming me. Oh, I saw where she was sitting there, older than her long front porch. See the light a little brighter there. Maybe I still carry the forgotten torch. Every time I see her face on the street and not her in a hill. Every time I'm in her place, I feel her in my heart still. Every time I see her face on the street and not her in a hill. I see her in my mind and then, so I go down the road not taking her again. Take you. Oh, I go down the road not taking. Oh, I go down the road not taking again.
Mr. Bela Fleck.
Yeah. Are you? Okay, good.
Well, what the hell we got going here now? We're just completely winging it up here. This is a new one for us. We'd like to bring out the gentleman from Nashville, the two gentlemen. Once again, we're going to do a song that my brother John and I wrote about guys like Jerry Falwell and Pat Robertson and Jimmy Swaggart, all your favorites. Do we have members of the Morrow Majority here tonight? No, we don't. I don't think so. This is something we have never tried before, and we're going to just give it a go. What the hell? It's a song that I wrote that a guy named Huey Lewis had a hit record with, and it's called Jacob's Ladder, but never done this way.
Says I'm overdue. Sing a song, John lose money, John a chosen few. But Mister, I'm not in a hurry, but I don't wanna be like you. All I want from tomorrow is just to get it better than today.
Well, that was a scream for me.
Yeah.
I'm going to tune up a little bit here.
Okay.
This is actually a song that we've all played together. It's Mandolin Rain.
One, a two, a one, two.
Every time she runs off, oh, listen to
listen to the tears roll down my face as he turns to go. Listen to the tears roll down the street as she turns to go. Oh, no, listen, listen, listen. Listen to the mandolin rain, listen. I'd like to introduce Mr. Paul Johnson, piano tuner extraordinaire. The cool mountain air has whacked this son of a bitch out of tune. So y'all just bear with us for a minute and watch the extraordinary hammer twisting by Mr. Paul Johnson. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen, from the Bay Area. We'd like to sort of cross-culturalize here a little bit. We're gonna play an old Charlie Parker tune, a little bop grass. It's called Au Privave for all you who speak French. Thank you. Thank you very much. Mark O'Connor, Bela Fleck, Joe Puerta on bass from San Pedro, California. And on drums from McLean, Virginia, Mr. John Molo. I have a special treat tonight. One of the great singers is with us. I'd like to have him come out and sing a song from Ireland, Mr. Paul Brady.
Good evening, everybody. We're just going to bring it down for a little while for a song which I put on a record some years back and which Bruce asked me to sing tonight. This is a song which is about the American Civil War. It's about a Confederate soldier that tried to find his way south when the war was being lost. And he found himself in Louisiana. Be with you in 2 seconds. This song's called The Lakes of Pontchartrain. This is where this poor man found himself with only Confederate money. I'd like to hear some guitar here, please, if I could. Now we're talking. All right! On one bright March morning, I bid New Orleans adieu. And I took the road to Jackson Town, my fortune to renew. I coursed all on board of a railroad car beneath the morning sun. I rode the rods till evening and it laid me down again. All strangers there, no friends to me till a dark hill towards me came. The Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. I said, me pretty Creole girl, me money here's no good. But if it went for the on the banks of Pontchartrain. Well, she took me in to her mommy's house, and she treated me right well. The hair upon her shoulders and yet the wrinkles fell to try to paint her beauty. I'm sure it would be in vain. So handsome it was my Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. She'd marry me. She said this could never be, for she had got a lover and he was far at sea. She said that she would wait for him, and true, she would remain. Return to this Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. This is how I live. So fare thee well, me bonny own girl. I never may see you more, but I'll never. By the shore, and at each social gathering, a flowing glass I'll drain. And I'll drink her health to be Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain.
Paul Brady, everybody.
Good night. Enjoy the rest of the evening.
Several years ago, Newgrass Revival used to play with Leon Russell for a while. And I liked it so much that when I met these guys just the other day, asked them if we could do a couple of those tunes because I was such a fan. And we'd like to do them for you right now, this evening.
Such as I see, in a burrow in the palace of the king. Oh! world and they don't know what they're missing about the way people treat each other. And I'm like, brothers and leaders, take us far away from ecology and ecology and ecology. We got the word to say about the way we're living. Oh, I can't really learn to love each other. It's time to learn a new page with a whole worldwide human race. Stop the money chase and lay back and relax. I get back on the human track and I'm racing towards oblivion. Oh, circumstances that state we're in. And that's the way you recognize the bells of truth when the hammer ring. For the silent stranger in the strain. Hey, stranger in strain. Oh, my God. Stranger in strain.
Stringed instruments. Too many strings.
Y'all ready?
Rolling Stone song.
We'll ride them someday. Yeah.
bought them for you. Oh, you graceless lady, know who I am. Oh, I just couldn't let you out and slide through my hand. Yeah.
Well, I've just seen a face, forget the time or place. Who just met you, just a girl for me. And I want all the world to see we've met. La, 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 la. Had been another day, I might have looked the other way. And I'd have never been away. And as it is, I've dreamed of her tonight. La, 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 la. Oh, I'm falling, yes, I'm falling. And she keeps calling me back again.
They'll be back.
marking time, waiting for the welfare dime, 'cause they can't buy a job. Little man in a silk suit hurries by and catches the poor old lady's eye. Just for fun, he said, get a job. That's just the way it is. Some things have never changed. That's just the way it is. Oh, but don't you believe that? Like they do. Oh, hell, man, I can stand to think that way. But did you really think about it before you made a move? He says, that's just the way it is. Some things have never changed, never changed. That's just the way it is. Oh, but don't you believe it?
Thank you.
Hey, good night, y'all. Thank you. Thanks, man. We're going to do a song that I recorded with the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. We usually do a different version, but we like this one maybe a little more. It's about a guy and a girl who went down a long road and did something they shouldn't have ought to done. The long valley road. One, two, three.
While no one was looking on the old plantation, took her all the way down a long valley road. He sent her away not too much later. Left him running down the old valley road. Hey. 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 Sometimes it leads, sometimes it follows. This time I go where she wants me to go. She said, oh, maybe today. She was gone now. Somebody said she's gone to her sister. Everybody knew what they were talking, talking, talking.
Thanks again, y'all. Thank you very much. Okay, we got everybody up here again. We want everybody who wants to play to play. I'd like to do that old Eskimo song. I'm jotting down notes. Everybody's in this place, girl and boy. When quickly as come on, gets here, everybody's gonna jump with joy. Come along with that.
Come along with that.
Come along with it.
Come along with it.
Well, I ain't seen nothing like a mighty, mighty quail. And come along with that.
Come along with that.
Come along with it.
Come along with it.
Well, I ain't seen nothing like a mighty, mighty quail. Sugar sweet. Yeah, be the baby, baby, you know, not my cup of tea. Everybody's in the sweat, Jesus on the limb. When quickly as come on gets here, all the people gonna run to him. Come along with that.
Come on, roll out.
Come along with him.
Come on with it.
You ain't seen nothing like a mighty, mighty quail. When I'm sitting here in Telluride, Colorado, with all y'all nice people and all my good friends up here, and we're sitting here and we're talking, we're sitting and we're talking all about the mighty. Hurt you, honey, and I'll tell you who to call. Well, come on, get down to it. It's a deal that's on a limb. But clearly, as you come on, get here, all the people gonna run to him. Well, come along with that.
Come along with
that.
Come along with
him. Come along with him.
Come along with him.
Well, ain't seen nothing like a mighty, mighty quail. Well, come along with that.
Come along with that.
Come along with him.
Come along with him.
Well, ain't seen nothing like a mighty. Myself an idol with the golden head.
Big idol with a golden head.
Put it up on the shelf or right beside my bed.
Great big idol with a golden head.
Head. I got myself an idol now. What do you see now?
Great big idol with a golden head.
Head of dog got children that was looking at me now.
Great big idol with a golden head.
Hit again.
Great big idol with a golden head.
Myself an idol with the golden head.
Great big idol with the golden head.
Now me, for rappers out of my bed.
Great big idol with the golden head.
And a yabba dabba 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 dabba
doo. Yabba dabba idol with the golden head.
Oh, God, children, they belong.
looking at you now. I'm talking about the minor power of music. I'm talking about the minor power of love. I'm talking about the power that will make you get off the ground and shake and dance and sing your love to the world. I know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Talking all about the mind. Oh, watch out.
What it is.